Call it the case of the magically disappearing dollars. That's how Ohio's auditor characterized the alleged work of a former Niles City treasurer who was allegedly standing trial for stealing money from the city. Now, the state performed an audit on the city of Niles. According to the new numbers, nearly $143,000 has turned up missing, and that dates back to 2008. Auditor Davio says former assistant treasurer Phyllis Wilson was responsible for depositing cash utility payments in the city's bank account, but instead pocketed the money in 57 instances. Wilson is scheduled for a pretrial next week.